A Melbourne company is giving workers with kids up to $1,000 a month to meet childcare costs. As Emily Rice discovered, the staff bonus is among a raft of generous parental perks on offer.
New mum Hannah McDowell's employer, property tech company PEXA, is helping her to carry the parenting load.
It's just great for me to feel like having a family isn't putting a stop to my career.
The 29-year-old marketing manager gave birth to Sophia in August and won't be rushing back to the office full time because PEXA now offers 6 months paid parental leave to primary carers and 3 months for secondary carers. But the baby bonus doesn't end there.
The real benefits are also in childcare. We pay $1,000 a month per child.
That's right, the business is helping pay for childcare.
People were shocked that the company would do that.
It's just amazing that I can take the parental leave and there's minimal disruption to my pay.
CEO Marcus Price says PEXA is abolishing old-fashioned corporate policies that hinder work-life balance.
I don't see it at all as a cost. It is genuinely an investment in our team.
Increasingly, modern bosses see offering flexibility as key to staff retention.
And we want to keep the talent we've got. We want them to be able to, you know, choose when they come back to work.
Emma Walsh of advocacy group Parents at Work agrees.
I think it's smart. I think it's very clever.
Ms Walsh says technology means traditional corporate work patterns are being disrupted.
It's really up to employers to think about output now, rather than presenteeism.
There are also plenty of non-parental work perks on offer for all employees, such as subsidised gym memberships, free financial counselling and flexible hours.
Your life doesn't stop when you come to work, your work doesn't stop when you get on with the rest of your life.
At the moment, I'm just very much enjoying spending every second with this little one.
Emily Rice, Nine News.